Alright guys, look at this. Delt Royal Flush Powerhouse Poker. Top to bottom. Look at the top. Delt, guys. Delt. Delt with the multiplier. Delt with the multiplier. Still going. Still going. Woo! All right, guys, heading to the circa. Look at this bad boy. And inside, guys. Mini bar. All right, guys, we are back out of here from circa. We're gonna play $1 denom, and we're gonna play some bonus.
12 out of 13 in stolen bases this season.
Starting with 230 in the game. To garbage. How about some queens, baby? Oh, come on, ace. Come on, ace. Show up, baby.
Oh.
Okay, there's the ace. I needed you earlier, ace.
I've been doing it for over a year.
Yeah,
you enjoying it? Yeah, I do. I do, yeah. I in the bracelet. That's how the channel's on there. Okay. Yeah, check it out.
Absolutely. Obviously, you live around here. Do you go to all the casinos?
I actually don't live here. I live in San Antonio.
Okay.
Yep. We come pretty often.
We were here last weekend and I hit a, it dealt me a royal flush on this powerhouse. Yeah, I got 10 grand. Crazy. It's on the channel. It's crazy. I just, yeah, just video poker, yeah. Everything, yeah, everything. Ultimate Egg, everything. It's the devil. It's the devil.
It's exponentially.
Yep. The same with Bonus Street.
I've never seen that one.
That one's tough too.
Kind of similar.
Yeah. You have to get a three of a kind or better to get the multipliers. The thing is, when you get the multipliers, it'll give you like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, like that. And so the next hand will keep going. Just like Ultimate, I mean, it's all gimmick.
You never know.
We call them the carnival games, because that's what it is. They're carnival games, right? Kicking butt over here. And drives in two more. Come on, Nates. Come on, Nates. Hey, Nates.
You still have to deal with Alex Brake and made a mistake. And guess who made a pay? That guy right there, Brady.
Come on, Kings.
There was another fastball. They wanted it inside again. It goes to that outer portion of the plate where we showed you. He's showing great coverage. And he comes with it with strength. Two out double for two RBIs. That's something the White Sox hit. Pitchers have not given to the Astros.
Kings.
The Astros need to string together a couple more of those and really try and push this lead well ahead of the White Sox.
And they were struggling a little bit of runners in scoring position.
Oh. Yeah, that's amazing. A lot of these losses, you can go back.
This might be the play.
They were getting many hits with runners in scoring position.
But this is what we shoot for, right? Let's go this route.
Scoring position.
Oh, baby. Come on.
Unusual in the timing of this movement for a foul ball by Kyle Tucker. Alex Brecken's
two low cards.
There is a league-wide paranoia.
On force.
And every time Alex Brady is on second base, there is a massive amount of concern for pitching coaches, pitchers, and catchers. And I'm not sure if Alex has like the universal pitch count. And he's a big deep free right now.
Get hot, baby. Get hot. Bonus, get hot. 4-5, 3-4-5. Nothing. Another trash hand.
The way the attempts have been playing lately is very true. I mean, obviously, they're doing it with two outs. You're not going to move a guy from second to third with less than two.
Come on, baby. Getting cold on me. All right, pick it up, pick it up. Let's go this route. Ooh. Come on, Bonus. Keeping me alive, Bonus. You keep me alive. Oh. Switch it up. You know what? Let's do triples. Let's go all out. Let's go all out with this 100. You don't go with that 10, but I held it. Good old triple double. Take that. Keeping me alive. You don't want me to go nowhere. I got you.
Come on, man. Let's do it.
Keep me alive. Keep me alive. Come on, aces. All right, so we're playing triple-double. So I'm dropping the sevens, keeping the aces, looking for those four aces, preferably with a kicker, but I'll take the four aces. Here we go.
Oh, my bad. Focus on where safe, kid.
lot of aces coming out. A lot of aces coming out.
You're probably thinking that these two are in some sort of lover's quarrel. Well, they have. She's redeeming rewards from matching jerseys. Twinsies!
Did you look so aggressive? You just can't stop
making.
Oh,
dang.
All right, guys. Well, we're going to end it there. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please do hit that thumbs up so we can keep bringing some good content to you guys. And like always, thank you for watching.